All right, Divine Dragon time. Wow, I've been playing for 25 hours. All right. I don't know if that's on par or not. Oh, well. Let's grab the item and then... Oh, come on. I don't hear swords. Yeah, I don't hear swords at all. Now I do. Zing, I made up my mind. Hey. Lloyd. Yep. Ah, how convenient.
Shoot it.
Sorry. Whoa. That's crazy how its teeth were moving like that. Lloyd's gone. Oh yeah, Divine Dragon time. Alright, so there's three parts. Dragon Block Staff. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Great. Wow, that was a big, powerful hit. All right, so you're supposed to focus on the. There's three parts to this guy: the cannon, and the ball, and the dragon itself. You're supposed to do on the cannon first, and then the guide suggests the ball, and then the dragon itself. All right, so. Here we go. Let's do this.
Push, die. More and more.
All right, I'm actually going to go ahead and do Albert's Dragoon. Have him do Rose Storm. Get that magical defense up. Well, it's not just magical defense. I think it's just resistance overall is increased.
Rose Storm!
Thank you. Wow. Yeah, he definitely took more damage as a dragoon. A lot more damage. There we go. I wonder how Rose's astral drain. I wonder if it's affected a lot. Oh, yikes. Yes! 22. Holy crap. I wish you could get out of Dragoon mode on demand. Yeah, it's useless. Great. Go. Good, good, good. Oh gosh. I don't know. I think that would be a death sentence to Rose having her dragoon full like that, having to do four turns.
Rod Typhoon.
Very good, very good. I'm getting that typhoon down.
Hush, die. More and more.
Good. Alright, so it looks like Albert's Roast Storm has worn off.
Yes! Tush! Hush! Gush! Hush! First dance!
Need to do a little guarding for Albert before I send him back. Well,
hush! Die!
If I just do it for one turn, then it shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'll have Albert attack, and then I'll send him to do Roast Storm. Oh, yikes! And that wasn't enough either.
Yes. Touch. Go. Crash dance.
Oh gosh, Rose, come on. Okay, so he's got enough now.
Yes.
Oh, out. Dart. Freaking A. Jeez, 256. All right, Dragoon for Albert. Do another Rose Storm. Yep. Now he's out of MP, but I've got some Sun Rhapsodies that I can use.
Rose Storm!
Alright, come on, Divine Dragon. Do your worst. Actually, no, don't. Sweet, alright, so time for the ball.
Yes! Tess! Go! Crash dance!
Yeah, Albert needs to guard for a little bit. Good. Well, it's a fire attack, but he guarded and resistance, so it should be okay. Still a lot. 111.
Push! Push! Die! More and more!
I might just burn a healing potion on him. Say, whatever. Shooting missiles at me. Yikes. There's a lot of damage. Alright, so what do we got? Oh, we do not have a lot of healing stuff. Man, I have like no healing potion. This is not good. Sweet. Good. Man, I didn't think I had that many. Jeez, I must have burned them on the last boss battle. Because I'm stingy to a degree where I don't use them. Yes. I'm not stingy as in hoarding gold.
Go. Crash dance.
All right.
Yes. Ha, 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 Rod Typhoon.
Yeah, I've got the feeling for that one better, and that's good. But I think every time Albert gets a level of Dragon, he does 45, so 45, 90, and every three times his Rose Storm will be out. Yeah, like the Rose Storm is out now, and he can do a Dragon. So I'm going to give him, man, I've got, so he can do three more Rose Storms. That's good for 9 turns. Hopefully we won't need it for more than 9 turns, but I don't know. This is all going to be a long one because I can't do any Dragoon attacks. Excuse me. According to the guide, the dragon has almost 5,000 HP, and that's not the the parts I've been working on.
Rose Storm!
So we get Rose Storm up, and we're good. Get the attacks up again.
Yes. Go! Crack dance!
Oh yeah! Alright, so Rose is accumulating SP, which would normally be good, but... Oh. Ugh. Great. Too bad bosses can't get fear. That'd be amazing if they could. I fear that the worst has not been seen by the dragon.
Rod Typhoon!
There we go. Yep, the shield is down.
Yes. Touch. Go. Crack dance.
Oh, Rose, you're killing me.
Rod Typhoon.
Good. So it's gone. Now, Albert will be able to go Dragoon next time. Divine Dragon, here we go.
Yes! Touch! Go! Crash dance!
This is the reason we came here. We're gonna have to do some guarding on Rose and Albert for a little bit. I think Astral Drain will only take off like 20 HP. And I'm not gonna waste it, I think. I'm not gonna waste the turn to find out it only does like 28 damage.
Rose Storm!
Crush Dance is maxed out on the SP, or the damage it does, and how much SP it gets. I think it's still got a few levels. More and more might be by Rose. I don't know. It's infrequent that I do it right.
Yes! Touch! Go! Crush Dance!
Oh, Rose, dang it. Killing me. Wow, Albert, way to go.
Yes.
Must be getting getting some leg, bro. Got console leg. Got internet leg, bro. Alright. I don't want to burn another healing breeze, because I only have a few of those. Well, I'm glad everybody except the fire guy guarded. Jeez, 400. Well, so much for waiting. Alright, so I've got... Goodness gracious. That was early. Oh, that last one. I'm not sure. I know the color's supposed to tell you, but whatever. Yeah, it's about time for Albert to do another Rose Storm. Especially after that attack, jeez. There we go. That should be enough for next time. Come on, Albert, don't die. Oh, 670. Oh my gosh. All right, do we have Angel's Prayers? You gotta be kidding. I don't have any Angel Prayers. Oh my gosh. What was I thinking before I came in here? You gotta be... Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. What the crap? I have no angel's prayers. Angel prayers. Oh. Well, okay. Well, I'm done for. Let's see if I can make the most of it. Wow, that took a lot off. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do that. Dude, no, do that again. So that's taken way more off than what I was doing last time. That didn't do anything. That's one of those knock out your opponent things. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I had no healing potions. Total, that doesn't recover me. Do a spectral flash, see if that works. I don't think it. Yeah, it's not one of those, like, you tap the crap out of attacks. $744. Wow, that's what's up. Took it straight to yellow. I don't have any more, because that's. Minor that generates a recovery item. Not doing that. He petrifies her. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm so screwed.
Yes! Go!
Alright, keep your head up and whatever. Okay, that was still a lot, but jeez. Rose, you're killing me.
Yes!
Dang it! That was so early. Gah. Man, why am I going so freaking early? There we go. More and more. Good. Good job, Rose. Great. I'm gonna have to use some kind of healing potion now. All I have is... Well, if it does completely, I'm gonna wait.
Yes! Test! Gush! Crash dance!
Jeez, Rose, you're killing me, dude. But I think I'm gonna do Rose guarding for a little bit. And then.
Yes! Yes! Go!
Oh, and then have Dark continue attacking for a little while. I'm still floored about how no items I have. How much of no items I have. I can't believe it. So, recovers 100%.
Yes!
I'm gonna wait till they're in the red to use my healing potion. Well, darts in the red and Rose is close. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. This will be easier to do now. Jeez, too bad it doesn't work when he's dead. In the red, yes. No way. Nice. We can maybe do this. It can maybe happen. Not that way, Rose. You gotta finish that addition.
Yes! Tush! Gush! Crash dance!
Ugh!
Crash dance!
256, whatever. Just walk it off, dart.
Push, push, die. More
good.
And more.
Got that.
Yes. Touch. Go. Crash dance.
Holy crap. MLG. Yeah, dragon. Forget you. Whoa. Man, my controller's freaking out. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. What is he doing? Wow. And Dart and Albert's not getting any of the experience. Way to go. Yep. And Lloyd's taking it. This can't be good. Is it the frustration of having your room taken? Man, Lloyd sure is the instigator. Chase him. All right, I'm gonna pause for a second. That wasn't too terribly long. It was about a 30-minute set, so we'll pause for a second, and we will be back chasing Lloyd.